Hello students, in this session we are going to discuss very important cell organelle, that is nucleus. Nucleus controls the functions of the cell, so this is very important. Apart from controlling the functions of the cell, it is also involved in the heredity. It will transmit the genetic information from one generation to next generation. Nucleus contain genetic material DNA and RNA. So let us understand the structure of the nucleus. Usually nucleus contain four components. One is nuclear membrane. This nuclear membrane is the double membrane. The outer membrane is somewhat rough and it will continue with the endoplasmic reticulum, and the inner membrane is very smooth. This membrane separate the cell cytoplasm with the nucleoplasm. Now let us discuss about the nucleoplasm. This nucleoplasm is just like cytoplasm in the cell. This nucleoplasm contain nucleolus and chromatin material. So now let us talk about the nucleolus. It is a small organelle like structure present in the nucleus. This is not covered by any membrane. This nucleolus is the site of synthesis of the RNA. Nucleolus is very important for the RNA production. So RNA synthesis occur in the nucleolus. Now chromatin, the thread-like structure inside the nucleus. The thread-like structure inside the nucleus is called chromatin. So this chromatin during cell division condenses and form the chromosomes. Chromatin during cell division condense and form chromosomes. Thread-like structures. What are chromosomes? Thread-like structures. How are they formed? Chromatin during cell division condense and form chromosomes. These chromosomes are thread-like structures. When you look at the structure of the chromosome, it consists of two chromatids. This is one chromatid and this is another chromatid, and it consists of constriction. This constriction is known centromere. This chromatid contains DNA. Chromatid contains DNA. So you can say DNA is located on chromosome. So this DNA in turn contains genetic information. That genetic information is in the form of gene. This gene carry the hereditary information, and also it consists of information for the synthesis of protein in the form of codons. So once again let us understand the structure of the nucleus. So nucleus contains nuclear membrane. This is the outer membrane. Usually it is double membrane. The outer membrane is what? It is somewhat rough, and inner smooth membrane. Inside it there is a nucleoplasm. So nucleoplasm is just like cytoplasm. Nucleoplasm contains nucleolus and chromatin. This chromatin is a thread-like structure. During the cell division, chromatin condense and form the chromosome. This chromosome contains two chromatids, one centromere. Usually DNA is located on chromatids. This DNA contain information in the form of genetic code that we usually call as gene. This carry information from one generation to another generation. Nucleolus is the important site in the nucleus. It is like a cell organelle but not surrounded by any membrane. RNA synthesis takes place in the nucleolus.